he's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Ladder. I'd get out of the way right about now.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Not much the official can do right now.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. And he gets tossed back.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent. Ladder.
Lord, he's just hell-bent on
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
This won't make any friends. Oh, not again. Not again. And he gets leveled.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And we're going back between the ropes. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh, no, no.
Climbing the ladder. Climbing to the top of the ladder.
Whoa.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Back into the ring now. Done.
Rusev reverses it. Rey Mysterio's in dire straits.
And Damian Sandow reverses it. Sandow is so methodical in there. He's looking for that neckbreaker. Watch out for this, Cole. He has perfected that move. Come on, put that down.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
I don't know how much. Great counter. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Hear it. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Yeah, we're throwing stuff? You've got to be kidding me. Reversal.
And we're going back between the ropes. And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, no. What? Jericho. What a maneuver. Oh, man. What a shot.
Damian Sandow knows how to polish off an opponent.
King, I don't like the look in his eye. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Damian Sandow with that one.
I don't know how much longer he's got.
We got it!
This should be it!
Here goes the high flying Mysterio.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, there it is!
Ladder.
Hey, he's going for it again!
Rey Mysterio may get.
Oh my God!
What a move!
Oh, not again! Boy, did he get dropped or what? Look at this! Rey Mysterio doing some good work here!
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Jericho setting it up! Oh!
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this. Going up the ladder again.
That's it. He's out. Oh, I mean, we got it. This should be it. Look at this.
And again, they tell the WWE Universe there will be no coexisting.
Three.
Oh, his head, his neck. That's got to feel like being in a car crash.
Oh.
King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
King, I don't like
619. Mysterio railed it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Oh! Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Doing whatever it takes to win. What a move!
This isn't good, King. No, not at all.
match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Oh, not again. Ladder. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Man, Chris Jericho.
That's it! He's out! Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this! Ooh, this match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Oh!
And again, he gets struck with that object.
He sees it! How much more incoming?
GTS, go to sleep. The Putney.
Oh, man. What a rescue there. Damian Sandow is a force within the ring. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Ladder. Look at this. He's just barely moving. Here it. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Oh, a serious knockout blow. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his had... Watch it!
Oh, stop that a second.
Watch it! Watch it! Nice move! He's still not through. Oh, it might be time to run. Uh-oh! Whoa, whoa! Oh, mama! Ladder.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, got tattoo.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Ladder. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This won't make any friends.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled.
What a move.
We're going to the top. High risk.
Who would do this? Do this to another man.
Wow, what a move!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Oh, his butt.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Now back to the ring.
Oh my, enough for that sledgehammer.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Come on!
And again he gets struck with that eye.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has.
What a move by Chris Jericho. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Look out! What? Does he have his eyes open?
Somehow, someway, he figured out a
way. Oh, not again. Not again.
Man, that one rocked him.
He's heading back in.
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Heading back to the top.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Going up the ladder again.
And he gets taken right off the ladder.
Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Something tells me this won't be good. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And he gets back in the ring.
This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
Good Lord, he's just held.
Oh, gosh, what a kick. A splitting headache.
Rusev reverses it.
Look out! Look out!
Right on the leg. Again, this one's no disqualification.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Wandering around the ring, holding a steel chair as a weapon.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Heading back up the ladder.
the top of the ladder.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What's Rusev?
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Oh, wow.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh my God.
And there he goes from the top of the ladder.
Oh, no, no! Don't do this!
Oh, not again. Not again. I hear it.
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Competitors up on the ladder.
There's not enough room for both of them.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. And he gets taken right off the ladder. Back into the ring now.
Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole. First high. This could be big. Down on that ladder again.
Okay, I don't like the look in his eye.
Oh, watch Y2J here.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, lights out.
And he gets it. How awesome was that?
What a crafty maneuver.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Now back to the ring.
Oof! Man! Ladder. Whoa! Don't get up! Timber!
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Ladder.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Jericho! What a maneuver! Oh, not again! Let that go!
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense!
Climb it! You got it! Push him in!
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match!
Oh, what a fall! Oh, careful!
Heading back to the top.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
God.
Ladder turned over. Fall to the ground hard. Whoa.
He does it again.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. There was no love lost in any of this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam.
That was incredible. I've never seen anything like that match.
He clings onto the briefcase that he sacrificed life and limb for. And now he gets a shot at a title of his choosing.